us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Awkward. Well, I said I was going to have everything sold, but I forgot that we get a,
you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
Quest sort of interaction as soon as we enter here, so I figured you'd want to see that. By the way,
you're not from around here. That makes two of us.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop.
Uh-huh. I'm trying to do my introduction, dude. Welcome back to Skyrim, where we are trying to unload some pilfered supplies.
Somerset Isle, do we look in?
The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in
a sure, let's do this quest interaction first.
We did have a bit of a break.
Of course, Lucan, of course.
We still have plenty to sell. Well, robbers were only after one thing.
Oh, really?
An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
Ooh, huh. Thought you were talking about one thing that was something else. I could get it back.
You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back.
Okay.
If you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northwest of town. Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper died.
By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town.
Yeah. Let's sell some things.
You find the claw. Take a look.
Level up, babies. We'll take care of that in a second.
All right, then.
All right. Good deal. Don't want to steal from this guy. So, we have a level up pending, but we're going to save that until we need a heal, I think, because it full heals us when we level up. And our increased gold on merchants is already paying dividends, up to almost 800 gold. Saved a bit of armor and weapons, so that if we see any Stormcloaks who are being transported as prisoners, we can equip them and have them fight alongside us against their Imperial suppressors.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow.
All right.
You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the building.
Yeah. You're going that way, are you?
Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old cliffs are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else.
Right. I wish you could make up your mind about which direction you're heading. Oh, wait. It's you. Yeah, it's not these ladies, it's this lady. Oh, I'm going to head on ahead, okay? Okay. And I don't really need to hear her dialogue, so we're just going to make our way towards Whiterun. We'll take care of the Bleak Falls Barrow over there a bit later, I think. There are concurrent quests we can complete there. Let's get some archery practice. Oh. Moved. And we scared him off. Oh well, so much for that. Equip our swords. Go ahead and stand up. Probably gonna face some wolves along the way. They are generally roaming this area. There they are. They see us. Are they who's detecting us? Ha ha! Oh yeah. Take that, wolves. Lizard style beats wolf style every time. That's what I've been told, anyway. Seems to actually be the case as well, so that's nice. Just skip that little turnaround there. Aha. Speaking of prisoners whom we can free.
Imperial business. Be on your way.
Yeah, yeah. I'll be on my way. Free and share items. My stuff. You can have some boots and some bracers and a helmet. And a sword and a dagger. And a bow. You have to find your own arrows, though. And I forgot to keep some body armor, but that's fine. At least you're halfway decently equipped now. Yeah! Stop blocking, you cowards! Looks like us sharing our equipment didn't really help that dude. Maybe if we'd given him some actual armor. Yeah, I know. We'll use our level up now. Yes. We are going to increase stamina first. And then we have to decide. We could go sneaky. We could go light armor. We could go one-handed. As I think we're most likely to be sorting it now, I think I'm going to go for one-handed first. There's our health restore. Yeah! Haha! Where's your buddy? I don't know, but I'll take all your stuff. Sure, yeah, just take it all. We're about to be at a place we can sell anyway. Did he run away? Wait, where are you? Ah! Over there, brought a bow to a sword fight, did ya? I mean, that's good if you're far enough away to make that work for you. Stop rolling down the hill, roly-poly. Got things to be taken care of here. I don't have time to be chasing your butt down the hill. Alright. We'll take our stuff back from this gentleman since he made extremely poor use of it. We'll just make our way to Whiterun, shall we? Whoop! Wow, we can fall a long way without taking damage. That's rather nice. Feels like there's a storm a-brewing. Nimril. I wonder if that's the female version of Nimrod. Ooh. Wait, who's fighting who? Oh, it's a wolf. Oh, it's a giant. Okay. Thought these little guys were wolves, but it was just the giant was super big.
You look strong. Come to Orbasker. And be a companion.
Oh, hey, Farkas.
Getting tired of hanging around talking all day.
Who are the companions?
The companions are my family. We fight so that other people don't have to.
Right.
We bring honor and glory to ourselves and each other.
But what about the people you fight? Don't, when you fight them, you make it so they have to fight? Seems complicated.
Well, right, that's taken care of. No thanks to you.
Hey. Didn't look like you needed help.
Certainly not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant.
To be fair, it was over in like 2 seconds.
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the companions?
I did just a minute ago.
We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
I like coins.
Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yorvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth.
Okay.
If you go to him, good luck.
Thank you. Well, we've got that quest now, so that's nice. Let's sheathe these weapons and head on into Whiterun. Do 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 do
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
I'm the most officialist of businesses. We have news from Helgen.
Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
And I'll be keeping two eyes on you, sir. Aha! Whiterun discovered.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak.
That could be arranged.
Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.
Right. Well, since we're on their side, at least in this playthrough, you may be disappointed, sir. Much as you were disappointed when you took that arrow to the knee and could no longer be an adventurer. Can I make this jump? I think maybe. Aha, good deal. Can I make this jump? Work our way out. There we go. Shortcuts. It's a beautiful sky. The night is full of hope and possibilities. Let's go in. Go in, I said. So, let's see if we can sneak up to the Jarl without his dark elf intercepting us.
Nothing.
That's my goal.
Please, this is no time for action.
Well, I just too sneaky for her.
You have something vitally important to tell me.
Just
important enough to interrupt me in the middle of council?
Absolutely. News about Helgen and a dragon attack.
You were at Helgen when it was attacked? You saw this with your own eyes?
These two that are in my head. Yeah. Great view while they were trying to chop my head off.
Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past.
No reason
but
to lie.
It's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute. Especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen?
Well, the dragon saw that one of its smaller cousins was about to be killed and decided that it didn't like that.
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger.
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not. Enough! I'll not stand idly by while a dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it.
Good.
Take this as a small token of my esteem.
I've already got one of those.
That's another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps?
I'm listening.
Now, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Lead the way, Jarl.
No, I can't question his judgment.
I'm not asking him to defy the Jarl, just to open his eyes. Use subtlety and suggestion to turn his thoughts to the wall. You're his steward. He listened to you. Lead me out of your intrigues, Hrothgar. If you have something to say to the Jarl, say it with your own tongue.
Interesting stuff going on at the top of the stairs there.
Faringar. I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
Oh yeah, those two are synonyms for sure. And what exactly am I fetching?
Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right?
Say what now?
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Except for the whole dangerous barrow thing. And what were you saying about your betters? I don't think I like your tone.
An old tomb, built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mages College in Winterhold.
Dragon, or dragons. We need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
Uh-huh. Speaking of miserable and little...
You're already on your way to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Do come back.
Yes, I will.
Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing? And what of my son, What of Thorold? Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about suffering.
Yeah, what about her son?
Her son chose his side, and he chose poorly, and now he's gone. Such is the way of war. The
they
sooner you accept his loss, the better.
One of those horrors
I
comes
never
here. We'll be
accept
ready.
His death. My son still lives. I feel it in my heart. So tell me, Battleborn, where is he? Where are you holding my Thorold?
Do you believe this old hag? Holding him? Why, I've got him in my cellar. He's my prisoner. Face it, Cal. Your stupid son is dead. He died a Stormcloak traitor. And you best keep your mouth shut before you suffer the same.
Come on, Father. There's nothing more to be said here.
All I can think about is my son, my Thorold. They say that he was killed, but I know better. I know my son is alive.
Is this a quest? I wonder.
They're in with the Imperials. They know it, too. And yet they lie to my very face.
How do you know they're lying?
It's not wise to discuss it here. Please, if you truly wish to help, meet me at my home. I'll tell you the whole story.
Interesting. Seems like something we should probably do if we're going to be siding with the Stormcloaks. In this one. Let's mark our quests while we're here. We're going to do the Dragonstone first.
So,
let's quick travel. Yep. Beautiful world map. To Riverwood. And we're fairly close to getting a level here. Go ahead and take a little bit of a shortcut over to the road up to the barrow. Can I not? Oh. There we go. Kind of a glitch there. Sorry about that. Was trying to jump the rope. Alrighty. And here we are. This should lead us straight to where we mean to go. Oh! Down. Bad dog. That's unfortunate, it ran away. probably be coming back for us. Yep. Sit. It's a shadow? Of something. I hear rain coming. Well, we got to the snow line very quickly. Ooh. Something glitching with the sound. Let me do a quick restart. Alright, hopefully that fixes the problem. Don't know what it was. Maybe it was glitching through that rope down there that caused something to go askew. But hopefully that is fixed now. Or it could be that I quicksave too often. That very well could be the case as well. Am I going the right direction? There's certainly a tower here. Seems to be. I think these are bandits. Are my quick... Oh, it reset my favorites there. Alrighty. So this is 2, and this is 1. There we go. Go ahead and try to snipe this person. Yep, bandit. There we go. See if we can get a shot on this one before they get to us. Oh, they hit us. It's okay. We'll charge in with our swords now. I don't think you're really dressed for the weather, but you know, whatever. Our weight's pretty good. We'll take... These are kind of the same ratio, one weight to 10 gold. Take arrows for sure. That's not quite good enough, that bow, I don't think. Right, yeah, 1 to 10, don't want those. We'll take the gold, we'll take the armor, and that's way too heavy. We'll take the lockpick, though. There are some other things in the tower. Yeah, coin purse. It's a way up.
That's close enough.
Say what? Sneaky. Yeah, I will. I'll back right into this arrow in your face.
Someone there? Thought I heard something.
Yep, you did. No. It's me, Lizzie. Oh, jeez. Great. That is awesome. That's another level up we'll save for when we need to heal. Yeah, not that. We'll take that, though. I think that's... No, that's not a good weight-to-value ratio at all. You just keep all that on your corpse. Arrow through the brain pan. Tankard, no. Barrel? No thanks. These all apples? Seems to be all apples. Let's see what's up here. There may be another bandit left. Another little sound glitch there. I wonder what's causing that. Is that a mod issue, maybe? Hopefully it's nothing game-breaking. And this has been a nice little sidetrack. We'll continue on to the barrow. Getting very snowy. A nice little quick save here. So I think we're about to start encountering some more enemies. Should be able to see someone soon, I think. Aha, roaming around up top. Thought there was someone stationed right there. Oh, there's someone. we sneak attack them. There we go. Ah, missed. Haha! Double damage. Oh, that was a dodge and a half. No, I'm prepared to fight, though. Get up out of crouch position. There we go. We'll deal with her stuff in a moment. They just retreated all the way up here, didn't they? Think you're big and strong from a distance with that bow, don't you? Ugh. Ha-ha. Taste the wrath of Lizzie. Don't really want any of that. Is this better than what we have? I think it may be. We'll take your arrows, for sure. Arrows. Take the hide armor and the boots. There was a corpse down here, if I remember correctly. Retrieve some arrows. Yes. We'll take those. We'll take that. Not the greatsword, though. All right. Hope that sound glitch doesn't manifest itself by crashing the game. Of course, I may be the only one hearing it, may not actually be picking up on the recording, I don't know. Let's sneak up on these two. Maybe we can overhear some interesting stuff. Something about a dark elf?
I want my share from that elf.
Just shut it. Keep an eye out for trouble.
Okay. Oops. Oh yeah, we need to check our bow, don't we? Weapons? 8 damage. 6 damage. It is definitely better, so we will unfavorite this and favorite. Ooh, the Imperial Bow is even better. Favorite the Imperial Bow. We'll equip it. Go ahead and mark it as 1. And we will try to take out one of these guys with a sneak attack.
Someone there.
That missed. That is surprising to me. That didn't, though. Haha.
Time to end this thing.
Yep. I agree. Oh, Nelly! Think you bit off more than you could chew, my dear. It's a little heavier than what I would like, but that's fine. Still a fairly decent weight-to-value ratio. We'll leave the bow for now. Ooh, skeevers. Grilled chicken breast. Sounds yummy. Not what I'm looking for, though. Steel sword, no thank you. Though this may be better than what we have. Let's see. Our swords. Imperial swords, 11 damage, 10 weight. Steel sword, same thing. Okay. That's fine. We'll just hang on to it since we picked it up already. No big deal. Skeever, not really in the market for skeever tails, I don't think. No, not the shield either. What about this dude? Are they getting ready to cook these dude? Are we dealing with cannibals? We'll take those. we'll leave that. Ooh, a lock picking. Ooh, come on. There we go. Yeah, we'll take all that goodness. Let's get our bow out, shall we? Probably should be sneaking at this point. Can't really remember what's about to come up. Know there's spiders somewhere. Empty, empty. Ooh-hoo! Draugr! Where are you hiding? Another dead skeever. Something's making really quick work of these skeevers down here. Bodies everywhere. There's a potion. Don't mind if I do. Empty. Okay. Well, be very quiet. I'm hunting dwagas. Okay. Oh, hello. Haha. Surprise.
This is what you want?
Yeah, this is what I want. To get experience from you rather than you dying in a trap ahead. Yeah, you're routed. I don't know who the we you're referring to are, unless you're... Oh my god, are you recording too? Guess you'll have to reload. Take the torch, may have use of it in the future. And the first of many puzzles. Simplistic ones, but not a big deal. Snake, snake, fish. Alrighty. Further up and further in. Although, I think we want our swords. I think we're about to be accosted by skeevers. Oops, that was empty. This is not, though. Empty? Ooh, we'll take that. And we'll pocket it as well for the value. Alright. Down into the hole we go. Yep, there's a skeever. That's a lot of skeevers. A lot of dead skeevers. Scroll of fireball. Thank you. And a poison. We may actually make use of some poisons. They're not particularly powerful, but... Hello? Well... I will help you. One way or another, maybe not exactly the type of help you're looking for. Well, let's save. Hello, spiders. Oh, there you are. Oh, we'll take care of this. Can we shoot through this? Maybe? Where are you going, spider? Haha! Too bad you can't fit through this doorway, right? Doing my best. Calm down.
Don't let it get me.
Turning it into a pin cushion. Aha. Excellent. Spider down. See what we have in the urns. Well, nothing in that one. Don't really want spider eggs.
Help me. Help.
Ooh, a trap. A trap. Desiccated corpse. Ooh.
It's coming loose.
What, your brain?
Feel it. Get me down. Get me down. Get me down. Get me down.
Yeah. So this guy is
you,
a traitor. Never actually tried to cheese this. I wonder if I can kill him. Oh, we cut him down. Right. Yeah. I don't know, but I want to kill you. Two. Ha! Get slashed. Swift. Yeah, you're not so fast now, are you? Journal? Okay. No, we'll take the claw, though, you thief. That's really good ratio. 2 to 25. It's a pretty good weight to value. What does his journal say? My fingers are trembling. The golden claw is finally in my hands, and with it the power of the ancient Nordic heroes. That fool Lucan Valerius had no idea that his favorite store decoration was actually the key to Bleak Falls Barrow. Now I just need to get the Hall of Stories and unlock the door. The legend says there is a test that the Nords put in place to keep the unworthy away, but that when you have the golden claw, the solution is in the palm of your hands. Very cool. Empty? Why are you empty? We don't want empty. We want valuables. We want loot. Empty. Ooh, just burial shrouds, it looks like. Linen. Yep, more linen. And empty. So disappoint. Ooh, you're not empty, though. You are. All right, we shall proceed. Oops, hit the console button by accident. Some of these are alive, so let's test. That one is. Didn't get sneak attack damage though. That time we did. Nice. I don't think any of the upper tier ones are alive. I don't think we hit that one either. Okay, that one's not alive. Ooh, take the gold, leave the boots. It's advice for the ages, friend. Take the gold, leave the boots. Again. Ooh, well, we took it all. I hit the loot all key by accident. Trap. Oh, there you are. Oh, staggered him. Nice. Oh! Well, that wasn't nice. Aha! Spin attack. I learned that technique from my sensei. What have you got on you? Just my arrow. It's all that's worth taking. Skeleton? Let's not step on the floor plate. Cool. All these level skill increases are very nice. I think that one's alive. Yep, detected, but it's not really that. Oh, he's got magic, does he? Not very strong magic, though. Let's level. Heal ourselves. And now we may want to start putting... Oh, we have to do all our levels? Okay, that's fine. Putting some stuff into sneak. Since our sneaking is starting to get up there. And archery too, maybe. Sneak. Yep, harder to detect. Don't have enough for the next levels. Armor, we could take that. I think we're going to take archery though, 20% more damage. All right, good deal. Get bent. Nothing. Go back to our sneaky ways. Oh, I think that one may be another one that's still alive. Yup. Did we miss? Ah! Oh, there's two. Yep. These base Draugr are not such a big deal. Nice! No valuable loot, though. We'll take the soul gem. I think we looted this guy already? Yeah. Alrighty. Ooh! An old bow. Looks like his body disappeared. 11 damage. That may be better than what I've got. I think I've got 10 on the one I'm using now. Weapons. Okay, 11 damage. And the Imperial bow is still 11. Okay, and this is more heavy, so we'll drop that. Let me go ahead and get rid of this steel sword too, free up some weight. Ah, trap. Yeah, thank you. For your contribution to the cause. And you. Meager as it is, every little bit counts. Okay. Haha. Stop. Thank you. More Draugr? No. At least not at the moment. Switch back to our bow. Oh, that guy's alive. Pretty sure. Oh yeah, headshot. Boom! We'll take the bone meal. Another guy. Yup. Good deal. We're about to level again. But again, we'll save that to heal with. No thank you. Wait, was that? No, it's not worth anything. I thought it was worth 350, but I was misreading. Yep. Up two. Where are you at? Good deal. Yeah, you don't see nothing. bone meal. Gold. Arrow. Nothing. Okay. Again, if the constant quick saving annoys you, I am sorry, I apologize. What we really want is to find the end of this section so that we can get into the central chamber. Ooh. Welcome to the family, son. Oh. Sorry you couldn't stick around. thank you for my arrow back. What's in your chest here? Gold, we'll take that. Nothing else here, so in we go. Hello? Oh, turn the corner. I feel like we are going to get attacked in this cave. Where are you? This looks like another good home for spiders. Or a bear. Chest. Nice. Iron boots, no thank you. We'll take those though. It's over the edge. A long frickin' drop. Not going to risk that. We'll go down the easy way. Hopefully get the drop on whatever's down here. Definitely hear creepy crawlies moving around. One thing Lizzie doesn't like, it's creepy crawlies. That is an interesting looking Draugr. Nice. Like sneak attack damage. Also like killing things at a distance before they even get to me. That feels awesome. Ring. We'll take the ring. Shield. Two directions here. I don't remember there being two directions. Which way is the way to the end, and which way is just an exploration bonus? Skeevers? Skeletons? There's a chest here. Ah, we get to employ our lockpicking skills. There we go. We'll take that. Don't want the mace. Too heavy. What's up through? Is it just a waterfall? Is there nothing behind there? Oh, yeah, that's what it is. So, this was the exploration bonus. Now we'll go on to the meat of the quest. Should be getting close, honestly. Any second now. Ooh, back into carved sections. Be honest, I don't remember this thing being this long. Can we get a sneak attack on that thing? Should be able to. Stay still. Yeah. Yeah, where are those arrows coming from? They're definitely coming from behind that door, yeah. Haha! Nice lead. Awesome. Get wrecked. Arrow, invisibility, sure. Sure. Ooh, another lockpick. Ooh. Broken picks. They litter the ground of Skyrim from sea to shining sea. I think this may be it. And it is. Are there things to fight before we open the door, though? I can't remember that either. And so, we shall err on the side of caution. I definitely hear growly and skittery sounds. Ah, it's this. Okay, well. Oh, got hit a little bit. Oh, got hit a lot of it. That's not good. Let's level and heal ourselves. Shall we? Stamina. Yes. So, I don't think we have enough points to put anything else into sneak or light. We haven't put anything in light armor. We don't have it to put in archery. We could put something in one-handed, but I think I want to invest in armor for the moment. Just kind of make ourselves a bit better rounded. Nice. Where'd you go? You be coming down. See you on my radar up there. Ah, there you are. We're detected, are we? Well, not by that guy, we're not. Maybe now. Nice. Nope. Boo. Haha. Yeah, I'll take that. Resist some cold sometime. Maybe in the near future. Is there something up here? Oh, just an empty sarcophagus. That looks like a hatched dragon's egg. Which is frightening. Wait. Oh, yeah. No? Where's the... These intertwined bodies. Oh, we'll take the arrows, for sure. Still just 11 damage. That's fine. That is fine. Ooh, anything back over here? No. Guess we'll continue pressing forward. Nothing over here. Across the bridge, then. Flammable oil on the floor. It's the statues from the never-ending story. Ah, here we go. I think we're safe in here. Safe enough, at any rate. Okay, puzzle number two. Where is... Let's see. Is there a quest items thing? Miscellaneous. Yeah, there we go. Golden Claw. Oops. Bear, butterfly, owl? I think. Could be a pupa. No, it's an owl. Oop. Bear. Oh. Why does it keep shifting? What the? What? What? I think I just glitched through the door. Holy crap, I did. I knew something weird was going on there. Well, hopefully that doesn't break the quest. Did we... I don't think we inserted the claw, did we? No, we still got it. Well, that's good. Don't have to come all the way back through the barrow to get the golden claw. Right, well, I'm not going to argue about it. Just saved us a little bit of time. That was really weird. I've never had that happen before. Hello, bats. Oh yeah, this guy doesn't come out until we trigger him, right? Dragon Wall. We'll get a word. Let's get that first. Alright, yep. Hello. Yep. Yeah, thanks for shouting at me. Luckily it didn't do too much. Where are you at? Ah, there you are. Oh, no use crouching, you see me. Nope. Not today. We got you stuck on some rocks, maybe? I don't mind that a bit. Well, let's take our swords out and finish this guy off. You just shouted behind yourself. Oh, Nelly. That's a lot of damage. Oh, yep. Yeah, staggered him. Good. Get in there. Sweet. I don't feel bad about cheesing him a bit. We'll take that. Dragonstone, that's what we're after. Golden arrows. And there's a chest up here. Ooh, soul gem. And frenzy. Ooh, hide helmet, that's a good ratio. Ooh, another sword of chills. Why are these all great swords? I don't want great swords. Scroll of guardian circle and bound sword. This is a lot of loot, a lot of valuable loot. I feel like we're doing pretty well for ourselves. Let's make our way out. Another chest. Nice. Skull? No, thank you. We'll leave the flowers as well. Not really looking to get into alchemy. Well, that is that quest completed. All that's left is to turn it in. Which we will leave until next time, I think, friends. When we will turn the quest in and I will sell all this stuff off. Thank you so much for watching. I do hope you've enjoyed the video. If you have, please leave a like below. It really does help tremendously. And hit that subscribe button if you'd like to see more from me in the future. I have been Teveron, and until next time, be excellent to each other.